best ISO? Rack it up, rack it up. I got a bit of the bank to make me a safe house.
Shake it up, she got her hands on her knees and she bringing a cake out. Ever noticed a peculiar thing about your manhood? Why does one testicle hang lower than the other? It's a question that has surely crossed the mind of many, yet often goes unspoken. This asymmetry is not a topic of everyday conversation, but it's a common feature of male anatomy. As it turns out, there's a perfectly reasonable explanation for this. It's not an anomaly, but rather an intriguing part of our biological design. Now let's delve into the science behind this interesting feature. Here's the deal. This asymmetry, my friends, is not a design flaw, but a clever evolutionary strategy. So why is one testicle, usually the left, hanging a bit lower? It's all about survival. You see, the testicles are like two peas in a pod, but they're not exactly identical. The slight difference in their positions helps prevent a collision when a man walks or runs. It's sort of like having a built-in natural shock absorber system. This way, the testicles can coexist without constantly bumping into each other, which could lead to discomfort or even injury, but that's not the only reason. This asymmetry also plays a crucial role in temperature regulation. Our testicles are quite the divas when it comes to producing sperm. They need a slightly cooler environment than the body's average internal temperature. By hanging lower, one testicle gets a bit more cooling, ensuring optimal conditions for sperm production. This clever design also allows for better blood flow and drainage. The testicle that hangs lower is often attached to a slightly longer spermatic cord and blood vessels, which help with circulation and drainage, contributing to overall testicular health. So while it may seem a bit odd, this asymmetry is a testament to the brilliance of evolution. It's a survival tactic designed to protect, regulate, and facilitate the vital function of reproduction. So in essence, this seemingly odd detail of your anatomy is actually a brilliant survival tactic. In conclusion, nature's wisdom is evident in even the most unexpected places. We've uncovered that the asymmetry between the right and left testicles is a fascinating display of biology designed to protect these vital organs. It's completely natural and healthy for one testicle to hang lower than the other. So let's revel in the marvel that is our bodies. Remember, every part of you is a marvel of nature. Thanks for joining us on this enlightening journey. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe to Sexuality Explorers for more fascinating insights into human sexuality.
Best ISO? Rack it up, I got a bit of the bank to make me a safe house. Shake it up, she got her hands on her knees. And